So to start the day off, we're going to San Palok Lake. I'm going to run round and Miles is going to cycle round.
Let's go and look at these green bikes then, that were supposedly yellow yesterday. Definitely green today.
Hello, Lloyd.
Right, she's got her green bike. And off she goes.
Thank you.
So Miles was correct about yellow bikes yesterday. Apparently different owners bring their different bikes each day and they're different colours. So there you go, an explanation for it after all. So now she's taking her bike back after a successful ride around the lake. Right, we're just walking up higher to get a better view looking down on the lake. So there she is, just sending some postcards off. But waiting to send them off. Well, back in 2014, they won the World Mail Awards. Awarded in Germany. Very good. Okay, postcards are delivered. Where are we going? Okay, I'm following you. A shortcut out onto the road. So we've just got some rambutan, is it? Goodbye. Time to edit my vlog. is that?
Hello.
Hello.
Ah, hello. Welcome. And now it's time to play. Look out, there's a jolly bee.
Oh, look at the
Minion will save us. In your box you go. Stay there until further notice.
No, why? I'm so stuck in here. I'm stuck in here.
He can't get out.
Oh yeah.
Oh. He's out. He's out. Well, it's sunny today. So we're off out again on this sunny day to do a bit of food shopping and get some dinner. So they're mending their clock. Apparently a phone alarm isn't loud enough, so they want the old fashioned way of alarm. Sadly, nothing could be done for the clock. It has expired. We're back here again, looking at the tricycle madness. What a road this is. We might be sad about the clock, but having a dinner at Chow King is certainly going to brighten me up. Well, after a very nice meal at Chow King, that's all for now. So see you later.